Welcome. This is your television program, Empowering Voices. This is a program that will empower you by knowing what's going on in your community and what's available. Some of these programs can help you, your husband, your brother, your loved one, and it will help them become more successful. So I am working today with a program called Pathway from Boys to Men. And I'd like to invite you to welcome James Randolph. Hi.
Hi, hello, and thanks for having me. We are so happy to have this opportunity to do this interview today.
Oh, wonderful. Well, we're happy to have you. You Thank have much to offer in your program. Pathway in Boys to Men has been a program in existence for how many years?
Since 2005, September. Wow. And we'll be celebrating 15 years in September, the month after next. So we're so excited.
I know you are. I know you are. So tell me, first of all, tell me a little bit about James Randolph. Tell me a little bit about yourself. And what pushed you to start a program like this?
Well, it started off when I was a young person. I always liked to help my parents, my mother and my grandmother. Anything that they needed to do, I was first to be on call to help with whatever they needed. So and that type of spirit just kept going with me until my adulthood. And, want to make a difference, pretty much. It's want to be able to say when I'm gone that I did everything I could to help my fellow man and my community. So that was the motivating factor. Just, want to live a life for God,
And
what he wants is us to serve. That's one of the things that he talks about, serving. And so for the last 15 years, since I retired, I've been serving. And it motivates me. It helps me get up in the morning. I have that desire, that purpose now.
That's wonderful. The communities are very lucky to have this program. Now, I want to know about the program. It's called Pathway from Boys to Men. Now, you do help women as well.
Oh, absolutely. You know what? We just revamped our website. So we would love for you to go there and see how we made some strategic changes so that women and girls will know that they're welcome as well. And oh, by the way, I only have daughters. I don't have any sons. And so the reason I named it Pathway from Boys to Men was because I wanted to make a difference to some of our young men,
Yes.
So just make a difference, Absolutely. Give them an opportunity like I had, when I was coming up.
Back in the old days, the men were the ones that brought home the bacon.
Exactly.
Time went by, the women are doing it as well, 50-50.
Yes.
If not.
Absolutely. My wife is, she is the rock. She's my rock.
Yes.
If I didn't have her on board, if she wasn't a part of what we're doing, the success wouldn't be as much as it is today. So
I've met your rock, and she's a beautiful rock.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I love her as well. And I've met your daughter.
Yes.
She is involved as well.
Yes. It takes a village,
Absolutely.
The purpose, what is our purpose in life?
And
my purpose is to serve, and my children picked up on that, and they're doing the same thing. They may be doing it in different capacities, but they're serving. And that's what, I'm grateful that was something I was able to pass on to them, to let them know that's vitally important to make a difference in the lives of our community.
Absolutely. Now, what do you do when you have meetings with these young people and adults? What kind of meetings do you have, and what do you do there?
Well, it's several different types of meetings, but the ones that that we're focused on to help our young people get jobs is the life skills and the financial management meetings. So we're going over things that we already should know, but we want to reiterate them so that they'll be aware of those situations when they get on the job site. You know, sometimes you go on the job, it may be your first job, you really don't know what to expect. So we want to prepare you for when you get that opportunity. Oh, by the way, we just got 4 people hired over at Home Depot in the last 30 days.
Oh, and wonderful.
All young people. So the work we're putting in is paying off. The
work that we're creating
the relationships with these managers or the owners of the establishments, that's what we need to continue to do, is to create those relationships so that we can get more of our young people, and boys and girls, men mm-hmm. and women, jobs so that they could be happy and successful in their lives as well.
A lot of our young folks and some adults don't have the training or the knowledge as to how to be interviewed, how to act in a business atmosphere. And your group, Pathway from Boys to Men, gives that particular training, right?
Yes, absolutely. We go over it. Interview etiquette. You know, when you go into for an interview, you know, a lot of times we need to help you have a script so that if they ask you, tell me a little bit about yourself, you'll be able to just say that, you know, my name is James Randolph. I'm the founder of Pathway from Boys to Men. Our mission is to provide life skill resources that make a difference to the underserved men, women, and youth in our community. So have that practice. You know, it's like anything else. Practice, practice, practice makes perfect. So we want them to practice. And then when they get the job, you know, we want them to listen, you know, and you know what they used to say, listen to learn and learn to listen. So they used to tell me to take the cotton out of my ears and put it in my mouth so that I could pay attention to what was being said. So we want them to pay attention to the whoever's the boss or whoever's representing the owner of the company, so they can do the job right. And they don't have to try to figure it out on their own. And ask twice if you need to. You know, well, would you repeat that to me, sir? Or ma'am, would you repeat that? You know, don't just go off and do something that you think he said. Make sure. And that's one of the things that we reiterate to them. Mm-hmm. Make sure you got the instructions correct. And if you don't, ask again.
Right, and know how to dress. And
yes.
So we even help them with clothing.
I didn't mean to laugh, but, you know,
no.
we help them with boots. You know, if they're going in a field where they need steel-toed boots, we help them with boots. And, you know, we want them to have a successful opportunity. So you're not going out there with your pants hanging over your behind. You got a belt on or some suspenders, and,
yes.
and you know you're looking at the owner or the boss or the supervisor. You know, you're looking and you're paying attention. You're not just all over the place.
Yes,
so focus. Yes.
A lot of times, our young ones or our adults too didn't have someone to look up to, so these classes are very good. So that they trained and learn how to deal with being interviewed and how to act and how to appreciate, you know, the job. I heard about one individual who was asked to clean an area, and he's, oh, no, I'm not cleaning that. That's beneath me.
Right.
And in a job, when you get a job, you're going to do just about everything.
Whatever they ask, if you want to work.
And this is what you train in.
Yes, that's absolutely.
Yeah. And I love the fact that you help them get a job as well. That is beautiful.
We go out and beat the bushes. We out there talking to the managers, the store owners, like Home Depot is one of our biggest partners right now. We do expect to have others, but we focus on Home Depot. We've had a relationship with them since about 2008. Wow. We did our first Thanksgiving food drive at Home Depot in South Fontana in 2008. Wow. So we've been building our relationship with not just the Fontana store, but the Rialto store, the San Bernardino store, the East Vail store. So we want to have a relationship where we can get our young people job opportunities at those locations. And they know that when they get there, they got someone they can trust, someone that they can depend on, someone that's not going to be calling in sick or coming to work 15 minutes late. We say if you on time, you're late. We want you to be at work at least 30 minutes before your time starts.
Right.
So that way they know you're there and they can count on you to do whatever is needed to be done. So that's what we are, looking at, making sure that you are dependable. And when you say something, you keep your word.
With your training at Pathway from Boys to Men, they receive all that. And when they get hired somewhere, it's wonderful to know that that young person or that individual was trained by you, Pathway from Boys to Men. So it's a success story.
Yes, we're pretty excited about it. We're continuing to be blessed in the things that we're doing. We're not just, I'm out feeding the homeless as well. We do other things. We're feeding, I was doing that today, as a matter of fact. We was out feeding the homeless and every day we're doing that, and it makes a difference. We aren't any better than them. They may have just, something may have happened bad at one point. It could have been us. But for the grace of God, there go I. So I'm grateful. I have an attitude of gratitude. And, when I feel like the world is against me, I start writing down what I'm grateful for.
Amen. I agree with you. Mm-hmm. I totally agree with you. Now, let me go to another subject here. Okay. Now we're dealing with an issue, the coronavirus situation, and we can't sit in a classroom together, However, we do, and you do, Pathway from Boys to Men, you have classes on Zoom, is that right?
Yes, we do. We have one coming up on, our next one is August the 6th, and it's going to be life skills and financial management. So once you start making money, we want you to have know how to save.
How to handle it.
Right. So we have a awesome young lady that's on our board that does that, and she's going to be at the meeting. Her name is Erin, but she wasn't able to make it today because of something that came up. But I watched her. And it's like she's a pro, a professional. Right. She's not a rookie. She was able to get through to those young people and let them know and needs versus wants and things of that nature. And cutting back on some of the expenses and this is how you do it. So she has a great program that she's bringing over to Pathway from Boys to Men to help us to achieve our, goals and missions and things of that nature. So the financial literacy part is she's in charge of, but the life skills and the you know, the anger management, the job readiness, and interview, the, you know, all that is on my wife and I, Diana Randolph. She's been doing some work, putting in the work in this program, and success has happened as a result of the work that she's putting in. So, you know, I'm just sitting back, and I'm just grateful that I have the team that we have that's able to do the things that they're doing. Everybody has a job, and you know, so I don't have to go behind them. You know, I just, they do what they do, and that's how we become. If I'm micromanaging, right, it's not gonna work.
Everybody has a role.
Yes.
And actually, I was fortunate to meet your queen and your daughter.
Yes.
They are lovely.
Thank you.
I'm sure they're very talented and helpful to Pathway from Boys to Men. That sounds like a very successful program. Now, tell me, a child, a young man, young woman, young adult, or an adult, they can call in to Zoom. You will be notifying, you know, the Zoom link.
But yes.
Okay.
It's a meeting ID and a password that they get. So if they call me and say, I would like to participate in the Zoom meeting, I'll get their contact information. I'll copy the information for the Zoom link, paste it on their, either their email or their messenger, and I'll get it to them in that way. And the first meeting is, this meeting is more of an interest. It's going to be some actual application, but introducing them to our organization and what we're doing and what we expect out of them. You know, we want you, if you want to be successful, we're going to do everything we can to help you. But, you know, if you just come in there to, you know, please your mama, please somebody, that's not gonna, you know, work.
We want you to
please yourself. You know, you're doing this for you. You're not doing this for mama or nobody like that. So we're gonna make sure. And I have some new opportunities that are coming up that we may, you know, we're not just Home Depot. We may have some other types of job, career opportunities that real quickly to come up. So we want to keep that in, we don't want to share all that right now, but I have a niece that has a business, and she's going to be, you know, it's insurance adjusters. You don't have to have college. It's just, you know, you can high school graduate and you can do it. It's an opportunity. You know,
now you said high school graduate. I'm sorry to interfere. However, what if they don't have a high school diploma?
Well, we have some partners that we've been partnering with, several partners, and one of them is Youth Bill. We've been doing our life skill program with them for the last 3 years. And so there's a place where they can go and get their high school diploma. And then they got another place we've been partnering with called Job Corps. So Job Corps is another opportunity where they can not only get a skill, but they can get a place to stay for in the interim while they're going through that process, if they're homeless. Wow. I got a call this morning from a young man that was homeless, and he also didn't have his work permit. You know, he was over here. He was from Jamaica.
Oh.
And so what we, you know, what I did was I talked with him and I gave him some ideas, some suggestions on what he could do, you know, to possibly get some help. I'm gonna follow back up with him this evening and see if he has done anything that we talked about, because there are resources, and I gave him about four or five. 211 United Way was one of the resources that I shared with him. Water Life Church was another one of the resources that I shared with him. So there's a lot of resources, and a lot of times they don't know where the resources are.
Right.
And, I do.
Yes, in your job as director, give me your title.
Well, I'm the founder.
I know that you're humble and you don't want to say it, but I want to hear it. Please, Mr.
I am the founder and the CEO of Pathway from Boys to Men. And, you know, again, I put in, you know, it's just, I'm not any better than anyone else. I'm doing the work, and I've been doing it, and I'm consistently doing the work, because this is something, you know, it's something that I want to leave some kind of legacy when I'm gone, that I was, you know, God put something in me, and I'm able to, you know, give it, put it into others, to give it to others, and not just hold on to it, because I can't take nothing with me. It's not going to be in my grave, in my casket. I can't, none of the things that we have that's on earth is going to be able to fit. There's not too much room in that little spot. So we have to give it, you know, and if we want anything, we have to give. You know, it's like, whatever it is that you want in life or whatever I want in life, we have to give that first. You know, if I want a friend, I have to be a friend. So it's not brain surgeon. It's just it's principles.
Right. You
know? And so that's what I believe.
Right. You know, I hear, sometimes I hear people say, God, it's boring. Nothing to do. And I say to myself, yeah, right, it's not boring. You know, it's up to you to be creative, you know, innovative, create something, do something.
Amen.
You know, we're only here for a certain amount of time. We need to do what we can to help others.
Yes.
What you're doing is like the title of our show, Empowering Voices. Mm-hmm. Your voice is empowering the group of people that you work with. So it's your team, and greatly appreciate it.
Yes, thank you. You know, you're a phenomenal lady as well. So let me just.
You're too kind. You're too kind. Tell me again about the life skills course that you're going to have on Zoom, because we're going to put it out. I understand you're going to share it with a lot of people. Mm-hmm. So you can get information, you know, about how to sign up for it.
Okay. So we're going to get, you know, put a flyer out, you know, to let the community know that the life skill courses are going to be coming up, as well as the financial literacy course. It's going to be available, and it's free, no charge to anyone. So, you know, on Zoom on August the 6th at 3 p.m. So that's when it's going to be, August the 6th at 3 p.m. And we, you know, we just encourage you, if you're looking to change your life, if you want something different, and even if you have a job, you know, you may not have that at peace of mind with that job, consider doing some other, you know, what do you love? That's where we want to start with, what is it that you love? And if we are able to get that, then we are maybe can help you get to it. So of course we know you need a job, you know, but you still want to work on your purpose. You still need to work on your purpose. So, while you're young.
Right. Don't give up the job, but come to classes.
No, please don't give up the job, because it's tough out there.
Yeah, take the classes to improve yourself.
Yes, absolutely.
And self-satisfied that you have become much more empowered with your knowledge through Pathway from Boys to Men.
Yes.
Yes. So I encourage everyone, August the 6th at 3 p.m.
Did I get my phone number?
Yes, give us your phone number.
Area code 909-838-5623. And my name is James Randolph.
All right.
One
repeat
more time.
That number.
909-838.
Okay.
5623.
Very good. Very good.
And our website is www.pathway, as pathway, from FROM boys, BOYS, to TO men, MEN.com. Pathway from boys to men.com. But we do work with ladies, girls, young ladies. We yes. help girls. So right. Thank you so much, Miss Erlinda,
yes.
for giving us an opportunity to be a part of your program. And we are truly grateful and honored to be here today with you.
Well, you know, Empowering Voices is a program that provides information that's powerful so that people's lives can be improved. And when I was sorting through things, I said, you know, we need to bring him back so that we can see what's going on now, especially because of the coronavirus. People can still get on their phones if they don't have a laptop and listen and learn. And it doesn't cost them a nickel.
Not a penny. Absolutely.
It will empower
free, free,
them.
Free, free, free.
Free, free, free.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. And my regards to the board. And please, I want to thank you again for making this program a success, for helping lives change. And again, promote August 6th at 3 p.m. They call you and they will get a link.
Yes.
To hook up, okay?
Absolutely.
And we're gonna have the number for, you know, for them to get it down. And I wish you the best.
Well, thank you so much. We have the man up above that's watching over us. So, you know, we can't help but be a success. When
thank you.
For us,
thank
nobody you. Can be against us.
Thank Amen. You. All right, Empowering Voices viewers, you saw Pathway from Boys to Men, a successful program that you might want to partake in. And remember that August 6th at 3 p.m. event with the Life Skills course that they will be having, and it's free. You can get on your phone and hook up with them. All right, thank you very much, everyone, for watching. Until next time, I'm Erlinda, and it's been a pleasure to see you again today. Take care of yourselves.